みなさんこんにちは。今日も動画を見てくれてありがとうございました。今日はね、子供の頃よくお母さんが作ってくれたの料理皆さんに紹介したいと思います。今ちょうどトモロコシのシーズンなんで、トモロコシを使ってどんな料理を作れるんですかね。よかったらこの動画を見て一度も作ってみてくださいね。作り方は全部書いてるんで、あと材料、使ってるの材料とか全部YouTube の中にも出るんで、よかったらフォローしてくださいね。Hi everyone, thanks for coming back to Yoshimi's TV journey. And today I kind of miss my mom's cooking, who used to cook this ABC soup when I was young. It's a very nutritious soup. At the same time, it's a corn season here in summer Japan. So I thought it would be good to actually introduce to those who have not tried this soup before. It's simple and easy, and most of all, it's very nutritious soup. So I hope those who have not tried it would probably like to try it out. Check out the recipe listed on my YouTube and cook them. See if you liked it. Feel free to comment it and let me know. Thanks for watching. And I hope you guys enjoy this recipe sharing. And remember to subscribe to my channel and give a like.